I am live outside the Tam Luang cave complex in the northern Thai province of Chiang Rai. We've been following the story of the Wild Boars football team.
12 boys and their coach trapped in a cave system in Thailand.
They went up this road and into this cave, and that's the last time they were seen. Whether they're still alive is really anyone's guess. The authorities have three options on the table. Number one, drill holes into the mountain, create an alternative passage.
How much of it's underwater?
The flooded passage is approximately 1 kilometer long.
So the last option is to do it the hard way.
These are the best cave divers in the world. There's no one else like them.
You've got these guys over here. You need to let them do their job.
How many of you?
13.
Each of the lead divers will take one boy each and lead them from chamber 9 to chamber 3.
And what are the odds?
I can see 60, 70% success rate.
Sir, we may lose 3 or 4.
That weather changes. We may lose hope in getting even one of them out alive.
Did you hear about the soccer team stuck in a cave in Thailand?
No. Did they all die?
You sure we're all good with that sedation business?
We have no choice. It's either this, or there's no dive.
Not all these boys might make it home.
It's a story of heroism and sacrifice that has captivated the whole world